don't have use of our building, and we're still in need of monetary donations and foster homes, and all that information is on our website, along with the dogs and cats that we still have for adoption after the fire. This is Maria. She's up for adoption. She's super mellow, wonderful with kids. She'd probably do best as an only pet or maybe with another bigger dog. She's super sweet. She's been with us for a while now, and she's ready to find her.